Dear photographers and friends, greeting from Egypt. I am honored to receive an invitation for my club from my friend, Mr. Stephen, president of Asia Photographer Union, located in Singapore, to be part of the Asia Photo Festival, which will be held in December 2020. I'd like to take the opportunity to thank Mr. Stephen and his team for the great and hard work in arranging Asia Photo Festival in 2020. As all of you know, it was a very hard year for all of us. And I hope that the festival will be the beginning for future collaboration between different clubs and unions from all over the world. It is very important for all of us to exchange our knowledge in photography and to provide amateur and beginner photographer with the opportunity to participate in different photographic events to encourage them for going on in the field of photography. My club named Pharos International Photographic Club, which are located in Egypt, Alexandria. This is the logo for my club, and here you can find the website of my club. I will give you a brief about what we are aiming in my club. My club is a non-profit organization. We are aiming to reach our target in photography through different subjects, like arranging a photo walk, like promoting and encourage a full recognition of photo art, like meeting and socializing people who are sharing the same interest, help exhibition for photographers from all over the world, organize a photo trip and different photographic trip. And there is a membership benefit for anyone who like to be one of our member in BIPC or Pharos International Photographic Club, like participate in all the BIPC exhibition, 50% discount on the BIPC International Salon, help in applying for international distinction, free 24-hour, 7 days photographic support and guiding, discount 25% on the photographic trip, discount 25% on the online courses, and a lot more. So if anyone is interested, he can visit our website and apply for the membership. Now I need to share with you, for a photographic trip in Egypt, what can we see and how Egypt is look. So let's see this video, then we can continue. At the end, I need to thank all of you for listening to me, and I need to thank Mr. Stephen and his team for the great opportunity in sharing this event, or this great event, for all photographers and to be part of this event. And I hope all the best for all photographers all over the world, and I hope to see you in Egypt 2021.